It says, though the fig trees does not bud and there are no grapes on the vines, though the olive crops fails and the fields produce no food, though there are no sheep in the pen and no cattle in the stalls. Are you listening? Are you listening? Yeah? Good. Okay. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will be joyful in God my Savior. Amazing student who's going to be a great teacher one day.